preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered round, they started talking. That's when Billy would take me walking. I threw the backyard, he'd go walking. Then he looked into my eyes. Lord knows, to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Yes, he was.
Wishing and hoping and thinking and praying, planning and dreaming each night of his charms that won't get you into his arms. So if you're looking to find love, you can share. All you gotta do is hold him and kiss him and love him and show him that you care.
Don't sleep in the sun, with darling. Ooh. Don't stand in the pouring rain. Don't sleep in the sun, with darling. The night is long. Forget your foolish pride, nothing's wrong. Now you're beside me again. Oh, don't sleep in the sun, with darling. Don't stand in the pouring rain. Don't sleep in the sun, with darling. The night is long. Forget your foolish pride, nothing's wrong. Now you're beside me again.
It's a sign of the times that your love for me is getting so much stronger. It's a sign of the times, and I know that I won't have to wait much longer. You've changed a lot somehow from the one I used to know. But when you hold me now, it feels like you never want to let me go. Whenever you feel lonely, it's a sign of the times. And you tell your friends that I'm your one and only. I'll never understand the way you treated me. But when I hold your hand, I know you couldn't be the way you used to be.
Spring is here and the sky's so very blue. Whoa, birds all sing, yes, honey, as if they knew. Today's the day we'll say I do, and we'll never be lonely anymore. Because we're going to the chapel, and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel, and we're gonna get married. Gee, I really love you, and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now of Lord Reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He made a blow of people for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next thing the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays Reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Again, like we did last summer. Yeah, let's twist again, like we did last year. Yeah, let's twist again. Twisting time is here. Down the street. No. something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.